Hey, how you doing? How you doing? My name is Johnny Love. I'm here with Kappa Alpha Psi Fraternity Incorporated, the best fraternity known to mankind. I'm from the Beta Rho chapter. I'm a Fall 17 initiate solo club. My chapter been going over 15 years. I brought it back in Fall 17. My chapter, Beta Rho chapter, was chartered March 1st, 1947 by the Great Eight. We are the second oldest in the state of South Carolina, the oldest in Columbia, and the 64th oldest in the whole chapter wide. We here at this event, the HBCU Cultural Fest. We bringing the heat. We here with it, me and my Neos. We about to tear it down. We really about to show them achievement in every field of human endeavor, and we really out here really about to get it. Follow us, Kappa Alpha Psi, yo. Hey, listen, we're about to do our thing on the stage. I want you to check us out to actually see what achievement is. I'm going to show you why we the best fraternity known to mankind.
That was only the beginning. Talk about the start of a show. Help me in welcoming the Beta Rho chapter of Kappa Alpha Psi from Allen University.
Sin City was a maybe, yeah. Angels like you. Sin City was a maybe, yeah. Angels like you. Well, you know it. 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 Oh, you know it. Oh, you know it.
Right now.
Take off. I just wanna see you. Your legs so soft. I had to be near you. Oh, my mind going so crazy. I just wanna hear you. One touch on your body. What I prepared for you, nothing will spare you. But she's away, I felt a trip coming up. Must be in Houston. You close your eyes, you feel the rise. I go inside, I'm shooting. Sin City was a maybe, angels like you. Sin City was a maybe, angels like you. Well, you know it. 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 No more class. No one's coming over. Like you stole it. Tonight you're the owner. Oh, other girls they be hate, cause they texting too late. But I'm yours now. Bet you side these restraints. Tell me whose it is and ain't. Hit the floor now. Sin City was a maybe, angels like you. Sin City was a maybe, angels like you. Well, you know it. Well, you know it. Well, you know it. Well, you know it.
Okay, boss. Yes, sir. We're going up all night. Can we have some screams? The Beta Rho, come on the side. Let's give it to him. Hey. 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 Oh. DJ JP on the ones and twos. Hey, pick up a cane.
Look, they don't know how difficult it is.
Hey,
you don't know how difficult it is.
Hey, pass it. Hey. Cadillac Run.
How y'all like? How y'all like? Come on, man. Look, y'all gotta get louder than that, man. Come on. I know it been hot all day. Look, we need that energy, man. We from HBCUs. You know what I'm saying? How y'all like that? Thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you.
Besides the best known to mankind. Thank you very much. Yo, baby, yo, baby, yo!
Y'all give it up. Thank you. Oh, you come here. Let me take some. This man opened his whole shirt. Sir, we know you had a good summer. Get off.
I'm going to give y'all a little bit of chapter history of the chapter we're from. We're from Allen University, Beta Rho chapter of Kappa Alpha Psi Fraternity Incorporated. We were chartered March 1st, 1947 by the Great Ape. We are the second oldest in the state of South Carolina, the oldest in Columbia, and the 64th oldest fraternity-wide. I don't think y'all understand, like, we chartered over five chapters. Our chapter has history. Not only do we have 25 single letter chapters, but also do understand that the undergraduate chapters that actually charter chapters and that have history, we have history through the HBCUs. We started on a PWI, but the HBCU kept it sacred and do their thing. Do anybody out here knows the difference between the PWI and the HBCU? Are y'all sure? I don't think y'all sure. All right, PWI. Y'all do understand a PWI is a predominantly white institute, and the HBCU is the historical black colleges and universities. PWIs, of course, the Greeks on the yard, they don't get as much recognition as they do in the HBCU. So the big difference is that HBCUs, we actually endure the culture. PWIs really don't. PWIs would care less if it's on the campus. HBCUs care if it's on the campus because they understand that's how the university grows and gets the culture aspect and works, the work ethic.
You tried to.